Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with me will, till next I came to anchor at the cross of Spancel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold in their duty to fulfill. Their jovial conversations when I lived at Spancel Hill. I went to see me neighbours to see what they might say. The old ones, they were dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Sure, he used to make me breeches when I lived at Spancel Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily, gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. As she smites the ranger's daughter and the bride of Spancel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. And the cock, he crew in the morning, sure he crew both loud and shrill. Spancel Hill.